Welcome to this video. Today I'm doing a remake of Jim Phillips' Screaming Hand. For this video I'm going to make an image that has always fascinated me. It's a screaming hand of Jim Phillips, this artist with an atypical style, and who has mainly created works in the skate and surfing world. Being a fan of his work, I wanted to take over his visual from it just then for fun. I leave you with the video of the time lapse. Good video to you.